Welcome back to my soup series. This is part 11, Korean spicy fish soup. In a pot, add water and dashi stock back. Bring to a boil, cover and simmer for 15 minutes. Add daikon radish and shiitake mushroom. In a separate pan, sauté onion and garlic. Add in the pot, cover and simmer for 15 minutes. In a bowl, combine soy sauce, rice wine, gochujang, sesame oil, and sugar. In the pot, add ginger, fish cakes, tofu, and the spicy sauce. Cook for 10 minutes. Add sweet potato noodles, zucchini, and your favorite white fish. Cook 5 to 7 more minutes. Add salt to taste. And that's it! Korean spicy fish soup is so cozy and yummy. Enjoy!